I needed to cut a lot of half-lap joints, so I got the first dado blade approved in the EU. But I didn't have a throat plate for it, so I decided to make one myself. I found a piece of scrap plywood that was about the same thickness as my existing blade. I mounted the throat plate on the plywood with some hot glue, and then I found a flush trim bit. I replicated the various holes on my drill press, and now we just need the slot for the dado itself. And it is created like this.